crypto trading bots have been gaining popularity recently, mainly because they can automatically trade your crypto for you 24/7, 365 days a year, even when you are asleep or just going about your daily life. They are also very easy to use, and the bot makes all the difficult decisions for you, as in when to buy and when to sell your crypto. In this video, I'm going to show you step by step how you can set up a crypto trading bot for free and start automating your crypto trades today using Pionex, one of the best free crypto trading bot platforms out there. Pionex is a world-leading crypto trading bot platform that has been featured on reputable financial publications like Bloomberg. The platform keeps 700 plus days safe trading, and they provide 16 free trading bots that you can use to automate your trading. Yes, you heard that right. You can use these bots for free. Pionex is a secure and compliant bot trading platform, and they have acquired the USA MSB license as well as the Singapore MAS license. You can trade over 500 cryptocurrencies on Pionex, including popular coins like Bitcoin, Ethereum, Cardano, Dogecoin, BNB, etc. KYC verification on Pionex is optional, and one of the things I love most about Pionex is that they have extremely low trading fees of just 0.05%, which is pretty awesome. The available bots range from grid trading bots to rebalancing bots, moon bots, etc. But in this video, I'm going to show you how the grid trading bot works and how you can take advantage of it to automate your trades. Grid trading bots use a trading strategy known as grid trading, where you create something like a price box within which your trading will occur. A grid is like a box where you have a lower price point and an upper price point, and you tell the bot that it should only trade as long as the price of the coin you are trading is within this price range that you have specified. For example, let's say you want to trade Ethereum. You can go to a site like CoinGecko.com and look at the Ethereum chart for like the past 7 days. You will see that in this time frame, the price of Ethereum has been between 3,100, which is the lower price point, and about 3,350, which is the upper price point. So anywhere inside this price range box here, between these two prices, is your grid where your trading can occur. Once you set up your trading bot, it will automatically buy some Ethereum for you anytime it sees the price around the low range, and automatically sell some Ethereum for you anytime it sees the price around the high range here. That is how grid trading works. Because the bot will always buy low and sell high, you will end up making a profit as long as the price of the coin you are trading stays within the range that you have specified. If the price goes out of the grid, that is, if the price falls lower than your lower price limit, or if the price rises higher than your upper price limit, your bot will stop trading. When the price returns to that price range you have specified, the bot will continue trading again. That's if you don't close it. Apart from the upper and lower price limit, you can also specify the number of grids that you want the bot to create. The number of grids means the number of times the bot should buy and sell as long as the price goes up and down. For example, if you choose 2 grids, the bot will buy once and sell once every time the price goes up and down this price range. Now that you know how grid trading works, let me show you how to set it up. The first thing you need to do is click the link in the description box below to create your account. Once your account is created, go over to your App Store and download the mobile app. Sign into your account in the app and transfer the crypto that you are going to trade into your Pionex account. You can also decide to create your account in the app If you choose to do so, I will appreciate it if you use my referral code, which will be in the description box below. If you don't know how to transfer your crypto into your Pionex account, I will link my video that shows you how to do that at the end of this one so that you can follow it step by step. Right now, I have 500 USDT in my Pionex account that I'm going to assign to the bot to trade for me. Since I'm ready to trade, I'll just click on trade at the bottom of the page. I'll select bot from the top of the page here, and by default, the trading pair that will be selected will be BTC/USDT. If you want the bot to trade Bitcoin for you, then you can just create the bot from here. But if you want to trade any other coin, click this place that has the BTC/USDT, select USDT, and scroll down the list to search for the coin that you want. You can also type the name of the coin in the search bar here to find it. Once the coin you want is selected, click on Create Bot at the bottom of the page. And if this is your first time using the app, it will prompt you to enable two-factor authentication. Follow the prompts to set up your Google Authenticator. Once you are done, go back to the trading page, click on Create a Bot, click on Create beside Grid Trading Bot. There is a tutorial here for beginners which you can choose to watch. There are two options for creating the bot. You can choose AI Strategy, which is the default, meaning that the bot will make all the trading decisions for you. All you need to do is select how much of your money that the bot is allowed to trade with by moving this slider here. In this case, the bot selected a lower price limit of 2,800 and an upper price limit of 3,629 for Ethereum. You can choose to enter the settings manually. For me, because I've seen the price range that Ethereum has been in the past week, I want to go with my own settings. So I'll enter 3,050 for the lower price limit and 3,350 for the upper price limit. I'll tell the bot to create 4 grids and then tell it to trade with 300 USDT. Then I'll click on Create. It will show me the parameters I have selected, and I'll click on OK to confirm and start the bot. You can click on Detail here to see the buy and sell orders that the bot has placed. One thing I really like about it is that when the bot has made some profit, you can easily click here to release the profit, and the profits will be released into your spot wallet. You can close the bot at any time you like, and it will give you the option of either selling your coins or not. You can run multiple grid bots to trade different coins at the same time, as long as you have enough money for the bot to trade with. And just like that, round the clock, the bot will keep trading for you as long as price continues to go up and down within the price range you selected. So that's how easy it is to use trading bots. If you found this video useful, then hit the like button below and subscribe to this channel to see more videos like this one. Thank you for watching, and God bless your hustle.